I want something sweet, not a cigarette. They're very bad for you. Oh, Deanna Durbin used to smoke all the time, even in school, in the studio. She was like a chimney with one eyebrow that grew all the way across. And you know, she always sat right next to Elizabeth Taylor. Oh, Liz Taylor was charming. So charming, you just wanted to run her down with a car. I was lost. The losing dice were tossed. My bridges all were crossed. Nowhere to go. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to someone very special. He's a man I simply adore. Why, he fills my heart with a greater love than I've ever known. He's my manager and my protector and my fiancé. Come out here, honey. Mickey D's, everybody, help him out. No, don't be shy. I was looking in the mirror just now, and it wasn't me looking back. I had no idea who it was at all at first. Well, my first thought was Bela Lugosi. And then I realized it was my mother. After all those years of trying to wipe her face and my memory, there she is, in every line and every crack. Oh, God, I knew she'd catch up with me someday.
If only you saw what I see.
Which is?
Esther in Meet Me in St. Louis. Vicki Lester in A Star Is Born. Dorothy.
And the giant squid from 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
You're beautiful.
No, no.
To me and everyone who's ever watched you, so you remember that next time you look in the mirror.
He tipped his hat and took a seat. He said he hoped he hadn't stepped upon my feet. He asked my name, I held my breath. I couldn't speak because he scared me half to death. Buzz, buzz went the buzzer. Blah, blah, blah went the wheel. Stop, stop went my heartstrings. As he started to leave, I took hold of his leg with my hand. And as if it were a plan, he stayed on with me, and it was grand just to stand with his hand.